Hey guys, how's it going today? My name is Jeff, and we're gonna be recording how to beat the hard BattleTower on Pixelmon MC. This is the BattleTower. It's the same Pokemon for every realm. So if your realm has it, you can just follow my guidance and my steps on how to beat it. Let's get started. The PT command, hard. Glass core, station, developmental, color, shatter, burden, and no metal. You can take these pokes or to try some that are similar. Up to you. One thing about Battle Tower that I always like to set up, that's why I didn't switch there. Because defog the class score, I would recommend that, or having a lot of Pokemon heavy duty boots. Perfect, because it's giving me an opportunity to just chill. Okay, that took that impressively well. You want to switch over my metal. Start setting up. I don't have anything to hit this hard with, but doing that. Good thing I got toxic on it. That's interesting. Thank God it avoided that blast. Nice. It fainted. Oh my God. It still was able to put in the stealth rock. That's fine though. Scrafty's annoying us, but we should be able to wake up soon. Yup. Just clean up at this point. Gonna probably stall all the way it can. He's gonna finish this real quick. Bet that concludes the first floor. Oh, that moon blast hurt. Almost left that on accident. Thank God did not do that. I was about to take a hit, my guy. Oh, okay, I'm getting really lucky. Really lucky with the fire blast not hitting. Thank God. I should be able to take one hit at least. Yup. So I could punish it. That is gonna moon blast. I can't get rid of stealth rock, it's kind of messed up. But we'll make do. I think he's going Earth Power. So, yep, it's time to take out the stealth rock. This Porygon is on something, so I'm just going to take it out as soon as possible. Hopefully, this close combat takes it out. Yep. Should use, but dazzling beam. Oof, that hurt that. Didn't expect it to do that much. Foul play. I should have switched to Kraiden, but that's fine. I'm still faster. Yep. We got this in the bag. I feel like this is actually the one they're gonna dazzle me, so I'm just gonna switch over. That's one tanky Shaheen, man. Donkey. Okay. Second floor done. Should get this one done shortly. Hopefully this doesn't have knockoff. I am for sure gonna get rid of this as soon as possible. I can flare blitz this, bro. Switch to Gligar. Oh my god, look at that damage. Nice, nice, man. Champ. Probably gonna be sacrificing this. Got the crit and everything. Cause I don't think it's gonna be a ticket out with this. Oh my god, I got the worst poke that I could have gotten. Okay, I did not expect that to live that. That's tank. Tank indeed, man. Tank. Please don't burn. There you go. Oh, yeah, of course you did. Okay. Oh, my lord. You know what? I'm just gonna say for you. Sorry, guys, for language. This better not cause me any problems. Okay, it did, but at least it didn't heal. Nice. This is going a good pace. Floor three is done. Noiva. Switch over to Dark Angel. Hurricane hurts like I don't even know what, but okay. These flamethrowers. Hopefully he doesn't just roost all the way out. Okay, yes, but he did faint on that one. Beware. He's gonna double edge that 120 base power for sure. Using that. Okay. Okay. He's not. He will. I didn't expect him to, but he did. Watch the dazzling beam for sure. Oh, good thing I have this guy. Protect the deck so I can know what it's doing. Don't know what this is gonna do, honestly. He's gonna better not earth power. Seed flare, that's nice. Beware. Oh, that took a lot of damage. I hope this can withstand an ice beam from the sky. Oh, it did. Did it? Oh, that crit though. Nice. Circuit punch? Nice. Sludge wave. Oh, almost went to the wrong one. Nice. Floor five. This might be the one, guys. For real. This is gonna be the one. Realization. I predicted that he was gonna do that. Nice. Size of bullet punch. Please don't move. Oh, he didn't. That was good stuff, man. Not gonna lie. What are you gonna do? I don't have any fire, though, the fire mode. I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't know what he's going for. Super power. Okay. Ice beam crit. Yeah, that super power's gonna hurt. Whew. Yeah, they know how to play, I guess. I guess. Four or five. It's about to go boom boom, so gonna go into that. Episode Sucker Punch. So we're gonna go into that. No call. That hurt for being not very effective, but okay. Oh, nice. I got the band off the B sharp. Sharp. I wonder what he would do to this. Knock off. Okay, but I am most definitely taking that. I am so sorry. Okay, since when the fuck does that dragon dance? That's probably gonna die. Yeah, not very effective, but still very effective. I'm crushing it, bro. I'm truly crushing it. Why? Why? There was no reason to do that. But okay. That's good stuff. 4-7. Wants to set up rocks so bad that it literally just sacrifices his own mom. Yes, let's go. Primarina. What is this gonna do? That is level 140. I don't even know how to get past that, man. How does that moon blast do that to my metal? Okay, this about hurt. This about hurt. That did hurt. Oh. This look, this is beginning to look really good, guys. Might be actually able to win this. This would be my first time, dude. In this reset, I have actually done it in the last reset, but this is my first time doing this one. Imagine that, doing that much damage. Anchor shot. Okay, I should have anchor shot first, but that's fine. What do you mean I can no longer escape? My Christ, my Jesus Christ. What the fuck that's gonna do. Still the rock. No way that survived. I don't know what is happening, to be honest, but we're going with the flow. This is getting so out of hand, dude. Let's go. Let's get it. Okay, guys, that concludes the video. We beat the Pika City Hard Battle Tower, and we actually did it. And it's we the first person to do it on the reset. And just stick with me. I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do the quest on a different separate account. Yes, guys, we did it. We did that. GG's. I hope you guys, I see you guys later.